Welcome, tubers. Big Kid here, archersfriend.com, bigkidreviews.com. Today we're going to have a quick review of the walls of Glidden, Wisconsin, a mural put up by the city of Glidden, Wisconsin. Hey, tubers, this is Big Kid of archersfriend.com and bigkidreviews.com. Today we're in Glidden, G-L-I-D-D-E-N, Wisconsin, way up north, and found some interesting things in town. They have some murals on the wall painted to honor the people of the military from the town and surrounding area. And what they did was they got an artist and submitted pictures with a little story of each individual, of their branch of service and their rank and what they did and where they were and this, that, and the other. And just individual pictures, and they commissioned this artist to come out and put it on the building one picture at a time. And it's an interesting story of the progression of these murals. But there's this one by the town hall in Glidden. It's on the side of a saloon, I think. But that's typical of northern Wisconsin. A lot of saloons up here and bars. So just wanted to show you this one downtown and having to get across the street to get a good picture. But the little stars that are up there is an additional mark honoring others that didn't get their portrait on, and they sell those little spaces and they keep adding to it to fund these murals. And we're going to go down the street and find another one or two. We'll be back in a short. Here we are at another building downtown. It's got some more murals on it. Again, this is in Glidden, Wisconsin, northern Wisconsin. You can see there's a considerable interest around this area for this thing. I think they're nicknaming this whole deal the Walls of Glidden. They have a little book that you can buy, paperback type pamphlet folder deal of all the stories of the people, and it's on the wall. Quite an undertaking for a little town of 1,200 people or so. I think there's another one or two. I'm going to drive around and see if I can find those. We'll be back in a short. Well, here's the other mural. I finally found it in Glidden, Wisconsin. It's a fairly big one. Inside of a building on the road headed up to the church on the hill where the cell phones work. The only place currently you can get cell phone service in Glidden is in the church parking lot. A little behind the times, but their cell phone tower's coming. Boy, that's pretty impressive. All this done from individual pictures. Not sure what it'd be like to be so talented as to be able to do stuff like this. Well, if you ever get in northern Wisconsin, worth coming by, taking a look. Well, see you in the mountains, Big Kid Son and all. Well, we thank you for watching the Walls of Glidden production of Archer's Friend and Big Kid Reviews. If you ever get up to northern Wisconsin, stop in, take a look at it. Quite a work of art. And as usual, Big Kid signing off. See you in the mountains.